Hey, good morning, everybody. Well, we're over here back at Starve Rock, and we're going to do another 10-mile hike, maybe 11-mile hike, with a group of hikers. Check it out. So, we're going to try to keep up. Some of these guys are like seasoned pros, I'm sure, and we got more weight on our backs because we're trying to practice for the PCT still. So, beautiful morning, sunny, about 75 degrees. We'll see how it goes. Back in a bit. Look down there. Look down there. There's a river way over there. And the dam, I think. Yeah. Starting to take off their clothes, see?
This is where we were at,
you want to take off your vest? Oh, yeah.
This is our vest.
You want to take off your vest?
No, I'm fine.
Okay. Let your legs kick in, which is about another. Hiking your hike, hiking my hike, enjoying the views. Yeah, it would have been nice. Watch the slippery spots. Look at this log, the canyon down there. Well, we're back on Starved Rock hiking trail. And this is the Illinois River again. Pretty nice. We got rain in the past couple of days, so the river has risen and it's come real close to the trail. And it looks real nice. So we're still with the hiking trail group. They're ahead of me a little bit right now. And that's Estella behind me. So, good thing is that we've got a lot of shade. The sun isn't beating down on us. And feeling good. Had my oatmeal this morning, some coffee, and I had a parfait. Whatcha? And I got parfait power. So, we're going to try to do this 10 miles today, maybe 11. Watch these roots over here. And just try to get a good hike without any injuries or any sore muscles and whatnot. Should be good. Anyway, look at this bridge coming up here. It's pretty nice. Oh, look at this. It has water now, see? It didn't have water when we came. It was dry. Yeah, step it up, and then acts like a pretty good stairs. Yeah, put your pole down first. We were actually.
I don't think I can manage that extraordinary easily.
It's not
anymore. Oh, it just looks at the list.
No, we didn't go into this canyon last time, right? Crazy. Oh my God. Thank you. should be like not straight but a little bit down, and then that way when you get up there you just drag down and pull yourself up. Well, this is the auditorium of Starved Rock. It's a natural auditorium cave. Not that it's a real auditorium, but it could be a nice auditorium, you know, where you have like a show. They could build a stage here if they wanted to. One natural auditorium. Well, here comes the audience. Stairs.
Trouble is with the pack, even the downhill is not all that much fun, is it?
No, not at all.
Yeah.
It was the guy with the red shirt, right?
Yeah, that's Tom.
Tom. Yeah, he was back there with...
Yeah, we left him behind. What they should have done was created trails on the traverse, you know. Switchbacks. We're heading back to the lodge and kind of got into a traffic jam on the trail because of this stuff.